You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging. Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nano gloves.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. Yeah, we're okay. Thanks to you.
Wide open. A little more than skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His following sure did. And what does Cortes Diem mean exactly?
It's Latin. Hard day, some shit like that.
Sounds like something noble.
That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
You good?
I'm good. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover, ready on your go.
Kraken, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy's preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on the capabilities. You're clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Deadhead! Drone taking off!
We don't want that bastard airborne!
Salazar, take it out!
On it!
Drone's down. Okay, let's get moving.
Section, hack the weapon systems on that grounded bird. Push forward. Don't let them breathe. Give these bastards a taste of their own medicine. We got him on the run!
And this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized.
Nice going,
moving to
man.
Investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Turrets down!
Hell yeah! You fried his ass, Section!
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
All right. On me.
Son of a bitch! They got an ASU! This front's too tough!
Spread out! Clear the area!
They sure as hell don't want us in here.
We're clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing it in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking, or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the Celerium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete. They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Get down!
Shields!
These fuckers mean business!
Set them down as cover!
Now, where's the Celerium?
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators. On your go.
Let's get to it, Section.
Follow me!
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a Celerium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it. I couldn't stop it.
Harper, get a sit rep on the support team.
Behind us! We got incoming! Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA.
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in! Damn it, no response.
We'll fight our way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet!
Se están moviendo a través de los...
Your team can stand out.
It's Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes.
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sergeant.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Celerium is the key to it.
Well, we finally got one over on this cocksucker.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.